away on a rush. Here's Geeky, right circle, shoots, blocked. Patra trapped it back in the net. Oh, he got drilled by Larson. And Frederick's going to grab Larson. Frederick a right. Larson's lost his helmet. Frederick is pounding right hooks. Frederick another right. And the linesman trying to break it up as fast as they can.
Well, it was a good, hard, clean hit by Larson. Patra had his head down. I don't know if he was aware that there was somebody coming from the opposite side of the net that was going to lay him out, but Frederick saying, don't take liberties with my sentiment, especially a kid, especially a small guy. So he responds, but you got to believe the Bruins will be shorthanded here in this situation.
Boston, number 11. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike, 5 minutes for fighting.
We'll get a look at the action. Patra doesn't pick up Larson soon enough. He knows Oleksiak's on his back. Green light hit for Larson, and Frederick wasn't waiting around. He tried to get a connecting late in the game yesterday. Didn't really get the opportunity. Goes after Larson after the hit on Patra.
Well, Matt Patra grabs his seat. And if we get an opportunity, one of the things, Brick, that he had talked about is that I have to choose my spots a little bit better, because sometimes I take some big hits and I can't put myself in those situations. And maybe that's one of the reasons I didn't get a chance to finish last season. Mm-hmm. And we saw a hit like that in the preseason as Danny Bylsma is talking things over. I think he's wondering why this is not 2-5 and a 10.
Yeah, he probably wants an instigator in that situation, doesn't he?
Right.